This is the beautiful star of the new adventure series, Mission Impossible, Barbara Bain.
Thank you. And this is my partner, Galen Davis, of Topanga, California.
This is the rugged and talented star of the new comedy show, Family Affair, Brian Keith.
Now, this is my partner, Kay Barber, and she's from La Crescenta, California, and we're here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
We're in color. Hello, Barbara.
How do you do?
How are you?
Wonderful.
Good to see you back, Brian.
Hi.
You look great in color.
So do you.
Barbara Bain, glad to meet you. What do you play in Mission Impossible?
I play a kind of very intriguing, very unusual girl for television.
Yeah.
All kinds of wonderful things to do. It's a spy show.
You a spy?
Yeah.
I'm glad you're going to play Password with us today. Your first partner's Galen Davis. Hiya, Galen.
How you doing?
See, what do you do for a living, Galen?
I manage a discount record store in Santa Monica, Mr. Ludden.
Well, glad to have you here to play Password.
Thank you.
And tonight's your night. You start tonight, Brian Keith.
Is right.
That on Family Affair.
9:30.
9:30. That's right. What happens tonight?
Well, tonight I acquire the family.
You get the family.
I'm a bachelor.
Yeah.
Beginning of the show.
And you have a family.
And I have a butler named Sebastian, you know, Sebastian Cabot.
But yeah.
He's very elegant. He's got a great deal because all he has to do is kind of keep my date straight, you know.
Yeah.
Tell me what suit to wear and all that.
Yeah.
And these three kids arrive. And he's a nanny overnight, and I'm a mother and father.
Sebastian Cabot plays a nanny in Family Affair,
right.
And you play a bachelor with three kids.
Right.
And we'll see it tonight at 9:30. And good luck. We're going to play Password now. Kay Barber's your first partner. Hello, Kay.
Hello.
Gee, you're pretty. What do you do? Are you a working girl?
Yes, I am. I'm a fashion illustrator.
Well, good.
I work for a department store.
You like to play Password?
You bet.
We're going to do that in just a minute, but right now... You know how to work these?
Yes.
Good. You ready to play
Password?
You just unstaff. Let's play Password. You ready?
Yeah.
Here you go. First Password to Barbara Bain, Brian Keith. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is trapeze.
All right, Barbara, see if you can get Galen Davis to say that word for 10 points.
Circus.
Carnival.
Circus, carnival, 9 points, Brian.
Aerialist.
Trapeze.
That's it. Barbara, I think it's only fair to tell you that this guy plays Password very sneaky.
He's a very sneaky
Password player. Galen Davis from Topanga. La Crescenta's Kay Barber over here. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it.
The password is interior.
Galen, 10 points. See if you can get Barbara Bain from Mission Impossible to say that.
Exterior?
Interior.
That's it. By the way, when you hear this sound... Oh, it's always louder in Hollywood, you know? It means that your clue has not been accepted by our authority. Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, our swimmer, and editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. He swims a lot in California. Barbara and Brian have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is fondle.
10 points, Brian. Give you 19.
Pet.
What did you say?
Pet.
Pet?
Mm-hmm.
All right. You may say pet, but
yeah.
Say it to me.
Pet.
Coddle.
What?
Coddle.
Coddle. 9 points, Barbara.
Gentle.
Five seconds.
Caress.
Caress? 8 points, Brian.
Big.
Love.
Love. Big love.
Mm-hmm.
7 points, Barbara.
Hug.
Hug.
Embrace.
Embrace. I like the way you said hug. That is going to be an intriguing show you're going to do. I can't... 6 points, Brian.
Cuddle.
Fondle.
Yes. That just kind of came out of the blue, didn't it? Well, it was right. It gave you 15 points, 15 to 10. Watch out, Galen. They can move pretty close to winning on this one. So here you go, okay? Galen, friends.
The password is pep.
10 points, Galen.
Energy.
Strong.
Strong. 9 points. K will give you 24.
Vim.
Vigor. Vigor. Say that. 8 points, Galen.
Vigor.
Enthusiasm.
Enthusiasm. 7 points, K.
Jump.
Five seconds.
Enthuse.
Enthuse? Yeah. No, we wouldn't have allowed enthusiasm, you see.
Oh, yeah.
Or we would have accepted it as a form. Oh, 6 points, Galen.
Lively.
Lively.
Energetic.
Energetic. 6 points, Kay.
Frisky.
Bouncy.
Bouncy. 5 points, Galen. 4 points, I beg your pardon. 5 seconds.
Enthusy. Oh, boy.
Enthusy. Oh, enthusy is a good word.
Enthusiasm.
Excitement.
Excitement. 3 points, Kay.
Pill.
What?
Pill.
Pill?
Pep.
Yes. Yeah.
I was waiting for rally. I'd forgotten about pep pills. Well, you forget it. Zest.
All those things.
Well, all right, but 18 to 10 isn't bad. We were... Just in case you want to tone your setup, that's kind of lavender-looking. We have a kind of a lavender-looking background. It's pretty interesting for a daytime show, I think. All right, 10 to 18. That means they would win on this, Barbara. You might win on that, Brian. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is cozy.
Start with you, Barbara. Give you 20.
Warm.
Comfortable.
Warm, comfortable. 9 points. Brian, I'll give you the game.
Snuggy.
Cozy.
Yeah. She said cozy, and you play this game well. Brian, you're going to play the lightning round now. You remember, Kay?
No.
5 passwords, $50 each for each word, but you've got to get them all in 1 minute.
Who does it, me?
Yeah, you do it. First word, here you go. Ready?
Pigeon.
Bird.
Yes.
Tom-tom.
Drum.
Yes.
Hand.
Foot.
Closed.
Fist.
Yes.
Barn.
Yard.
Car.
Garage.
Yes.
Front.
Back.
Very good. But don't worry, don't apologize, Brian. You really did it in 25 seconds, and that's very good. That's under the 30 seconds. You can't do it much better. Kay, you have just won $350 for Kay Barber. Galen, you might still win some money. Kay, you might win more. You want to play a second game? Well, then let's change partners and play.
Oh, we changed partners.
Yeah, now it's the girls against the boys.
Okay.
And that's a good way. We'll return in a moment.
And now, back to Password and Alan Ludden.
In California for a long time. We're starting our visit here this week. We're having 10 stars this week on Password. And the lady star today, Barbara Bain, on my right.
Barbara, you're so far, Steve Hill will be on with us on Thursday. Did you know that?
Yes.
We'll meet Steve on Thursday.
Mm-hmm.
And tonight, the new show is Family Affair, and the star is Brian Keith. Yes.
All right. And the ladies are competing against the gentlemen in Password right now. So here you go, Brian. There you go, Barbara. Okay. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is tuition.
Brian, 10 points. See if you can get Galen to say it.
Fee.
Fee.
Tax.
Fee tax? No. 9 points, Barbara.
University.
Dues.
Dues?
Wrong.
Wrong, yeah, that's wrong. 8 points, Brian.
Annual
tuition.
That's it. All right, 8 points over there. Here he goes. Oh, here's my word. My little man. Oh, he's so fast out here. Kay, there you go. Galen, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is squeak.
All right, Kay, see if you can get Barbara to say that for 10 points.
Squeak! Oh.
Sorry about that. That was the same word. Yeah, it's a great clue. Don't worry, Kay. That happens all the time. But don't let it happen again. All right. Now you threw my little man. You threw him. He's stuck. All right. Here we go. All right. Kay Barber from La Crescenta. How far is that from Wiscovina? Galen Davis. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is eager.
Kay Barber, 10 points.
Anxious.
Nervous.
Anxious, nervous. 9 points, Galen.
Beaver.
Busy.
Busy. 8 points, Kay.
Ready.
Now.
7 points, Galen.
Willing.
Eager.
Beaver, you heard of them.
Yeah.
All right, 15 to nothing.
Busy bee.
So watch out, Barbara. They can go to 24 on this.
I know, they've been doing
that. Yeah, they're doing pretty well as they look at it.
The password is import.
Start with you, Barbara.
Export.
Import.
Import. An opposite with the upward inflection, but you got it without it. 10 to 15. Galen? Galen, you have 15 points. You're going to have a 10-pointer right there. You can win if you do it in the first one. Okay? There you go. As they look at it.
The password is butt.
All right, Galen, do this on 10 points. No gesture.
Cigarette?
Holder?
Holder. 9 points, Kay. You're in, still in the running.
Remainder.
Butt.
Are you a rich bachelor in Family Affair?
Oh, yes,
with a house man.
In color? I've got him.
Well, we're in color.
Well,
I'm not
suit,
so rich.
Sir.
Oh, yeah. What color is your lining?
Oh, it's just blue.
Oh, just
show
blue.
Us
you want to see my lining?
Wow.
I never did get to show my lining. Didn't mean anything in black. In just case you're in black and white, that's a kind of a gaudy blue. All right. 19 to 15. Here we go. Still looks good in black and white, doesn't it? There you go.
The password is foundation.
All right. Brian, you can win on this. 10 points.
Uh,
Original?
Original? 9 points. Barbara will give you the game. You can win on this, okay?
Cornerstone.
Foundation.
You did it! You didn't think you'd get it if you said corset? All right. Well, you got it, Kay. You won another game. You just won $100. You're going to play the lightning round now with Barbara. You ready?
I have to do all that.
Yeah, you're going to do all that.
Okay.
But you've got to do it in 1 minute.
Oh.
Here's the first word. Go.
Groom.
Horse. Cake.
Groom.
Bridle.
I'll take it. All right.
Sweater.
Knit.
Slacks.
Skirt.
Yes.
Chair.
Sit.
Right.
Desk.
Yes.
Ocean.
View.
Pebbles.
Beach.
White.
Sand.
Yes.
South.
North.
Yes! Dave Barber from La Crescenta, you've just won $700. Galen Davis from Topanga. Is that near West Covina?
No, quite a ways from there.
All right, Galen Davis, you'll have a fine gift. Thank you both for playing Password, and good luck to both of you. We'll return in a moment after this. Let's be two more Password players, shall we?
Barbara Bain, meet your new partner from Fullerton, California, John Padeswa. Brian Keith, meet your new partner from Arcadia, California, Brenda Engelman.
John and Brenda. John, what keeps you busy?
I'm a personnel administrator for a large aerospace firm. We just put the Pioneer satellite up in space.
Well, it's a pleasure to have you here. Brenda, I see you're married. Do you have a family?
Yes, I do. 2 daughters. And I'm very near to West Covina, where you're going to be playing.
Oh, wow. Oh, I'm glad to hear that. Betty and I,
what's this about West Covina?
We're going to do bells are ringing out there next week. Oh. Barbara Bain and Brian Keith have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is tiny.
Okay, Barbara, 10 points.
Enormous.
Gigantic.
Enormous, gigantic. 10 points, Brian.
Teeny.
Teeny?
Tremendous.
Teeny, tremendous. 8 points, Barbara.
Little.
Big.
You ever get a feeling you're mixed up? All right. 7 points, Brian.
Tim.
Oh, tiny.
Tiny. Yeah. 7 points. All right. John Podeswa, right?
Yes.
Barbara Engelman. Brenda, I beg your pardon. Oh, and you're so near West Covina. All right.
The password is beautiful.
Covina. Just plain Covina. All right. 10 points, John.
Gorgeous.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Ten to seven. All right. Brian and Barbara have the word. There you go, as they look at it.
The password is right.
10 points, Brian.
Inscribe.
Sign.
Inscribe sign? No. 9 points give you 19, Barbara.
Read.
Right.
Yes! All right. Brenda, Brian, they've got 19 points. So watch it, Brenda.
Okay.
They can win on that. Good luck, John, as they look at it.
The password is sweepstakes.
10 points, Brenda.
Irish.
Oh, you said it to the wrong man. Irish.
Sweepstakes?
Yeah! Oh, but that's not bad. 19 to 17, which gives you, John, $100. We canceled the game, but we're going to start all over again with 2 brand new stars tomorrow, so you're still going to play 2 complete games. Just gives you an extra $100. John, get over. We'll be playing the Password in a moment.
right after this message. Barbara, Brian, you gave us a very exciting start for our 10-star week in color. Now, still to come, on Friday, we're going to have Carol Wells and Bob Denver. Thursday, Donna Douglas and Steve Hill. Wednesday, Nancy Culp and Frank Sutton. And tomorrow, our guest stars will be that Petticoat Junction's lady, delightful television star Bea Benaderet, and her neighbor, the charming Green Acres guy, witty television star Eddie Albert.
Each of our contestants on today's program will receive a set of lightweight American Tourister luggage with molded construction, fashion designed for smartness and roominess. This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Cotton introduction. The contestants on this recorded program are selected and interviewed in advance.